already had a little lamb. Come here.
Dog wants to choose. Finn wants to choose. I'll choose one. I'll choose this one. Okay, so we've got French children's song, Honey Bee, Allegro, a new set. Want to do Honey Bee first? And French children's song?
Thank you.
Oh, boy. I think we'll fix your tie.
goodbye before we take a picture. Okay, in my golden box. It's not chocolate. This says Godiva chocolate, but it's not. Okay, open my box. Okay, so here is your award. It says Kyron Hempel. Again, I already read. My cataracts are growing. Suzuki Book One Recital, February 3, 2018. So we're gonna
love it.
Right. And then here is a CD. We burned a CD. And this is something Mommy and Uncle Mitchell don't have because I didn't have my panel that could do this back then. So Kyron had to play every Book One song basically perfectly at my studio on my digital piano. And then he got to play it again in a fun instrument sound. And so there are 36 tracks on here.
Wow.
Of all Kyron playing those songs.
Oh,
and
that is cool.
And so that's a keepsake. And Mommy can put it in, load it in your computer and burn it if you want to give away copies. Now, someday, Kyron, you might be famous like this person on here. You never know. So all these people are going to want your autograph today on their program because if they hang on to it, when you're famous someday, it might be big bucks on eBay. and then we're going to sign one for you. We're going to write you little messages, and then you're going to save that. And someday when you're famous, people will pay thousands to get your program from your original Book One recital. I think so. But then you're college. You never know. But you never know. I mean, if you turned out to be famous, it would be something. I have a whole file of these. I'm saving
just
them.
In case for your
just
retirement.
Just in case of our retirement. Yeah. Okay. So there you go. Now we have to take a nice picture of you and me. Okay.
This is time.
So let's see if someone can take the picture. We'll let Mama fix the tie. Okay. Teresa, would you do a, or Jean? Okay, that's fine.